so much for being here.
Congratulations to the class of 2018. You have all worked hard and have many accomplishments. Please know that everyone at Katahdin Middle High School is extremely proud and wish you all the best of luck. Tonight, we will be presenting awards and scholarships to the graduates. We will begin this evening with Ms. Patsy Dyer.
To have the very first Color Me ski and snowshoe run
for the Bob Dyer Memorial Celebration of Life. Thank you, Katie, for a job well done. This community was blessed to have you grow up here, and the Bob Dyer family proudly awards this $500 scholarship to the incredible young lady, Katie Anderson.
It also provides scholarships to students of theology and religion. well as other scholarships that differ by jurisdiction. On behalf of Milagros Valley Chapter Number 95, Order B Eastern Star in Sherman, it is my pleasure to present the $100 scholarship to Haley Anderson.
I just want to say congratulations, and I too, like Mrs. Dyer, have some very fond memories and some stories to tell. I won't tell any tonight, but I'm sure some of you can remember them. 30 years ago, I graduated from this very same gymnasium. In this past week, I snuck in because I could hear them singing their class song, and it was very touching. So I just wanted to say, if anything, remember the message to that song that life doesn't have a pause button, so make every minute count. Without further ado, each year, the RSU 50 Education Association presents a $500 scholarship to a past graduate of Katahdin High School who is enrolled in an institution of higher learning and has successfully completed his or her freshman year. I am proud to announce that this year's recipient is Emily Knowles.
Presenting tonight from the Patton area, the Maine Masonic Scholarship from Katahdin Lodge, Lodge Number 98 in Patton. This $300 scholarship is given for leadership, citizenship, need, and scholastic achievement. This award this year goes to Nick Drew.
Thank you.
1964, the Patton Woman's Club was instrumental in starting the very first scholarship in this area. Catherine Rogers, who was the librarian for the Veterans Memorial Library in Patton, supported graduates further in their education. For years, she gave money anonymously to this cause. This lady gave freely of her time to the library and to many other community services. In 1975, the award for Katahdin graduates was named after her, by the Woman's Club. The Patton Woman's Club Catherine Rogers Scholarship goes to a graduate who possesses the qualities of integrity, academic ability, good character, and community service. Seniors are encouraged to write an essay telling how they possess these traits. Thank you to those of you who did submit essays. I am pleased to announce the recipient of this year's Patton Women's Club Scholarship goes to Hannah Grove.
Shaylee Anderson.